Welcome back, everyone, to the third part of Batman Arkham Asylum. The first part of this is going to be something that happened last time, where the game was having a bit of a
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
So since then, I've actually lowered the graphic settings, so hopefully that don't happen no more. But it's weird when I. It was kind of happening when I would run it without anything running to record it, but when I run Arkham City, not a problem. I went through the whole game already on the highest highest settings, so I think this one's just not optimized very well or something.
Sure, it came from over there.
Not too sure. So I'm actually, yeah, that's what I'm looking for, that Riddler trophy.
Come on, where are you?
I'll get that after.
God, the hell with this!
But obviously, because my Batarang hit the floor, I've got a bit scared.
Please, let us go.
So, and now on the lookout.
Step down there. Your heart racing? Get a grip and stop that, or I'll fix your blood pressure permanently!
Man, I hate the stink of hospitals.
So what I'm doing here, I'm looking for the best person to take out right now.
I hate hospitals. Always gives me the creeps.
Didn't want to do that. Something I wanted to set. I completely forgot what it was now. Couldn't have been too.
What kind of hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
Oh yeah, I'm going to probably add my PSN and Xbox Live account names to my page. Because, I mean, I don't mind if someone does want to play something on, like, a different console. I don't have a problem as long as I have it. Like, yeah. So these are officially the worst, like, lookouts in the world. They can't find someone who just was, like, moving around a room slowly.
We were here to help them.
Come to it, boys! Drag that back down with the rest of us crazies!
That was a bit risky doing that, but
hello?
It worked.
Is there a doctor in the house? No? I seem to have a pile of wounded henchmen that need medical attention.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
That was one of...
Batman!
So at least the game didn't, like... die on that part this time.
Please, over here.
Come in, calm down.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Wait, so you mean to tell me you're working in a hospital? Not a hospital, a prison. Where Batman had put multiple people. When I say multiple, I mean like 90% of the inmates in this prison are probably from Batman. And you didn't think he really existed. I don't know if you should find that as an insult. I really don't. I would. Oh, okay. You just save your ass and you just tell me that you never thought I really existed. Thanks. Okay, they're all crushing off in this one.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago... Arkham is now at the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be understood and eventually treated when it breaks? How indeed? Project...
Stress, Dr. Young.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
In a safe place.
Ow!
I'll go... The weak does not make... Project Titan...
You think I can? Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me?
I love when things like that, when you have to do things like that in these sorts of games. Kind of cool.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous. It's out there.
Oh, door's locked. Nice.
There are still more medical staff that need my help.
See what's up here. Oh, yeah.
A challenge completed. Can you do more? Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
So the fact that she's talking about something about Titan. I believe that is the
and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, thing that diagnostic, and wellness
skip.
Programs.
Well,
high quality of care coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient.
So maybe that patient zero is Bane, maybe. I have a feeling that's going to be the thing. Okay, no, wait, what is it? Does it say? No.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys. See if he can detect me punch in the face.
Don't let him hit you, idiot!
What are you waiting for? April Fool's Day? Get down there now!
Hate when it don't lock on like it normally does.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
All burned by Batman. Does one simply... I don't know.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Although I'm not sure I can keep it. Any longer, our two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say
that
he's
means some of the bitches cash.
To see you, and you will be to see.
When Amadeus Arkham found the fine institution, you would have believed it to be the evaluation and rehabilitation center. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. We represent all medical specialties and
Boss, it's done. The room is full of gas and Captain Hook is stuck in there. It's the back!
Do that, man!
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. No go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.
Never on a rip event. Cover off then.
Joker
go through
the
vents.
Room gas and we're trapped in here.
Where?
Sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
Joker gas in the room. Without any breathing apparatus. Yeah, Batman's an idiot. So things like this, you can already see. I'm so tempted now, I can't. Yeah, that's not what I wanted to do. wanted to actually glide over to that little platform there. Okay. How did it work? Oh, this is probably why. Is there any that I can hit from here? Yes, there is.
Batman, I don't know if you can hear this. Board's showing power to Fan 1.
Oh, yep, they're radio challenges. I'll answer my question about what the teeth are. Which is useful. So hard to tell where the gas is and isn't when you're in detective mode.
I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belongs. I don't know. We lock him up, gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal.
Can't work out how I get out of here. Door. Here. There you go.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
I've got ringside seats for the big event. Harvey's bringing the money. I can't wait.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham...
Is this way? It is this way indeed.
You would have believed Premier Psychiatric Development.
I'm gonna go for another health upgrade.
Evaluation and Rehabilitation Center it has become.
So I don't know yet, but when I do Arkham City, I might do it in New Game Plus.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman! We've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Oh, yay. More gun-toting madmen.
What kind of hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
There's only three of them. But I can guarantee later on in the game we get a lot more armed guards. I really don't like the armed guards, they suck.
Hey,
Luckily those ones are quite easy to deal with.
Metal box hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them! Like a level of like weirdness that the Joker goes through in all of the well the other the Arkham's city.
Please help me, Batman! No!
So he's already started with the weirdness in this one about him and a thong. Nice.
Sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
So I'm probably going to do this bit, then that'll be the end, because this game's recordings take up a significantly more larger amount of space than Kingdom Hearts 2 did. And that would only be about 8 or so gig per episode. It's like 100 or so gig. This shit, I'm out. Oh, great.
Father,
you should have stood up to him, son, like a man.
Nice, they're all moving.
Mom?
Help us, Bruce! Don't let us die!
Oh,
never really understood how that scarecrow mask works. Obviously, I understand that it's like fear toxin and stuff like that, but when you're not under the fear toxin, he still looks the same. Like that. So I've just remembered I have gone up to this bit before. I don't remember how far I got after this, but this is quite simple. You just somehow it saw me.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
I don't know how he saw me there. I was clearly behind that. Oh well, yeah, you just don't want to get spotted, and I think you have to reach the bat signal. I think when he goes around the other side, I gotta make a run for it.
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Right, that's gonna do it for this episode. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time.